bird's flicking his tail. Ooh. You guys are adorable. There they go. Oh, he's kicking her in the face. The hell was that? It's just laying on the ground. Oh, there we go. Early morning play sesh. Early morning kitty play sesh. Alright, guys, alright.
So, hey guys, good afternoon. It is almost, it's 1:30 right now, and I haven't filmed anything here because I'm back here, and I've had so much stuff to do, I've kind of hit the ground running, and I've been walking a lot today. I worked at the Shy Dog Group, we worked at the car stuff, so, yeah, it's been a busy day, and I really haven't had time to just stop and film anything. So right now, I'm just writing the notes for the Shy Dog Group for Carol, because I really don't mind doing that, because I've done enough of it. I got ZD Kongs and Titan Kongs done, and eventually I do have to do Titan treats, so yeah, but I can take a breather for a second. I took 3 dogs for a walk, and I'm probably going to meet Winnie soon when my mom gets back from walking Jack, so yay! Woo! So I got to see my Howie and my Freddy, and I'm happy.
Yay! So it is getting nasty outside. Ugh. This is not nice, but my plants need watering, so I'm okay with this, but, ew, Houston held off till after we got home from Mackenzie's, but unfortunately my parents were driving in this weather because my mom had to drive my dad to work, so it is thundering and lightning, and raining really, really fast. Holy crap! Look at that. Ew.
So, again, sorry guys, I did not post I did not film very much today. I just really didn't do much but, you know, walk dogs today and stuff like that. So, sorry, I just figured I'd film more at home than anything else. We really did a lot of, we did do some car work with some of the dogs. So we wanted to take them on off-sites today. It just really wasn't in the cards because Sarge was acting weird and Dot wasn't getting in the car at all. So, yeah. That's the thing, isn't it? So, yeah, that's pretty much what my day consisted of, was just doing car B mods today and stuff like that and trying to just get the dogs used to the car. And then the rest of the time, I walked Howie, Freddy, and Chansey, and then I got to meet Winnie today. I was so excited. I've been wanting to meet her since she got here, and so finally, she's a D-dog, unfortunately, just due to her fearfulness and her bite history, and I hate to say that that's part of it. Sucks, but she is such a sweet girl. Oh my goodness. I fell in love with her the instant I met her. So that was my day today. So yeah, sorry I didn't, oh now it's raining even harder now. And Mama is freaking out, she's really nervous. She really does not like storms very much. So it's raining even harder now, it's thundering and lightning, and Mama is not liking this, so she's really sticking with me right now. It's okay. But yeah, it'll be okay, she'll be fine. She'll be fine. Unless something systematically different happens, this will not be the last year of taxable closure of this scale. And the Wayne County Treasurer's Office confirms next year. You okay, Mama? Just as bad. Yes, yeah, I'm okay. Alright guys, I'm going to say goodnight for today. I know I didn't film very much out of Mackenzie's, but I promise we're going to do some more car stuff with Ruin Sport tomorrow and some other stuff. So I promise I'll film some more. Alright, bye! Please subscribe and press the like button at the bottom. Bye.